My mama set me up there when I was only five. She said, smile pretty, have fun, and hang on with your thighs. But she did not prepare me for the way that pony walked. I got scared and my face turned white, and I said, mama, make him stop. But mama, she just smiled, leaned back against the fence, and said, ride 'em, cowgirl, show 'em your big pearly smile. Whatever you do, honey, don't you let go. Show those cowboys a thing or two, they'll be drop jaw just watching you. You're the best darn cowgirl here, you know. Come on, give that pony a little spurs. Hang on tight, hon, he's all yours. And ride, ride 'em, cowgirl. I was 10 when we moved on to a nice-sized piece of land. Daddy bought me a pony, and I've been hooked since then. I climbed on and reckoned I would give this thing a whirl. Daddy smiled and hollered, ride 'em, cowgirl. I won't ever forget my very first rodeo, even though I was watching from the stands. That was when I saw a lady ride a wild bucking bronco, and I knew right then that I was gonna learn to ride 'em, cowgirl. Show 'em your big pearly smile. Whatever you do, honey, don't you let go. Show those cowboys a thing or two, they'll be drop jive just watching you. You're the best darn cowgirl here, you know. Come on, give that pony a little spurs. Hang on tight, on he's all yours. And ride, ride 'em, cowgirl. Cowboy kindly warned me about his bucking game. I climbed on and breathing deep, I thought back to the day when I rode my first pony ride and heard my mama say,